possibility of the new F-35 fighter jets being based here has resulted in heated debate. Tonight, that debate became even more fiery at a packed public hearing.
News Channel 5's Lauren Victory was there and joins us live in the newsroom tonight. Lauren.
Hi, Steph and George. Well, the biggest pro cited tonight for bringing the F-35 to the Air National Guard base in South Burlington was for what it will do for the economy. The biggest con I heard was the F-35's potential impact on noise pollution. Overall, the room was fairly split, something the Air Force environmental team will have to take into consideration.
I'm about to say here tonight might ruffle some tail feathers.
It was tense and standing room only at the U.S. Air Force hosted public hearing on the F-35, a new military aircraft that could soon be coming to Burlington.
The F-35 program in South Burlington is a great opportunity for Chittenden County and the state as a whole.
The comments started with public officials, most of whom say they are staunchly in support of the proposal to base the jet in Burlington's backyard. Something echoed by hundreds in the auditorium. Many view the consideration of Burlington for the base as an honor. Vermont business leaders say if the jets don't come and the Air National Guard is closed, Burlington's economy will be affected.
Imagine further what it would be without the Air Guard here altogether. And I think when you put it in perspective, it's a much bigger topic than 5 to 10 decibels of sound.
But that noise impact is exactly what's bugging a lot of people living in the flight path. And that's not just limited to South Burlington and Winooski residents.
I'm up in the mountains, and the reverberation will just be crazy.
But for every person testifying in opposition, there was someone speaking in favor.
I support the jets, and I encourage you to consider that.
A stenographer recorded all public comments.
All of those cumulative will be given to the Secretary of the Air Force for their final decision, record of decision, hopefully later on this year. So they all are going to be included.
Now, the city councils of South Burlington and Winooski have not formed an official opinion on this issue yet, nor has the Burlington Mayor, Moreau Weinberger. The community is encouraged to continue weighing in and can do so by written word until June 1st. More information on that can be found on our website, WPTZ.com. For now, live in the newsroom, I'm Lauren Victory, News Channel 5 Nightcast.